Plant, our honorary graduate today, needs little introduction to those not sitting on this platform. A 21st century music superstar with over 20 million albums sold worldwide. But this is the second time that James has graduated from Bristol. He came to Bristol in 1992 to study civil engineering, before graduating in 1996 with a degree in sociology. In other words, he came to Bristol to design a bridge and left asking what people